Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Warning, this game is rated M for Mature. Viewer discretion is advised.
Are we live? Yes, we are live. Welcome to Mason Evans' channel. I'm your host, Mason Evans, and welcome back to some more South Park, The Stick of Truth. The last time. I forgot. To be honest, I did. Anyways, let's jump right back into the game. Our quest. We have to do forging alliances or hide and seek. In this case, I think we're gonna do. Let's check the big hunting real quick. We have to use a cowbell to find and defeat the farm cow, and we have to go there at some point.
Stay out of Lost Fork.
Hold up. What was this? Oh, never mind. I thought that green-haired person was me for a minute on that thing. Okay, we got some zombies here. You know what? Before we continue. Now you guys can burn together. Burn. Did I not really shoot? What the heck?
By the that
was the most perfect throw I've ever seen.
the hammer of booters. Okay, where do I find the cowbell? Oh, right here. Oh, there we are. He did the cap. I wonder where the children and those children are. Let's see. Nothing happened here, it looks like. I'm gonna Google where the children are because this is a pain in the neck.
Hey, Robert, you did that, right?
Okay, let's see. It says. Stick of Truth. Who's the.
People hang out with me for a while, they usually end up texting or just looking at their phones.
Images. I think I found it. Hold up. Is one in. Is there. I wonder what the other one. I don't know if I got. Did I see if there was one over here? Let me check. Oh, there's one right here, yeah?
Oh, you found me!
Okay, where's the. Is there one in here? Anyways, let's go underneath here. Let's see what's in this. Take that. Grow back, get the shoot button ready. Watch there be one or two in the sewer. Can we check the sewers real quick? Let's see. Do. Hold up.
Fillmore told me to pick that spot.
Pretty good, huh?
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
Where is the South Park Bank? Where is the bank of your South Park? I think I know where to go now. The last one, I know where to go.
Stop staring at me. It's creepy.
Once
Well, here we go.
Flame Sword of Justice. By the hammer,
We'll see if it works. You're straight tripping, son. No. I hope they're just sleeping.
No, they're dead, Butters. Thank you.
This place dark and dark is scary. What if you never found me?
Let's see.
We should hang out.
You found all of us. You win.
How does a you kid? Ike.
I am a pirate king.
Friend, pirate king, friend me. Just a pirate. Let's choose. Run.
We craft the finest shit in the land.
New kid, please consider our elven him your home. How goes with recruiting?
Have to return to Annie? Gotcha.
The girls want to thank you for your help. All right then, let's go. You know the drill.
They're very thankful for texting us the abortion records.
We are one step away from finding out which girl among us is a two-faced bitch.
Unfortunately, the record keeper at the abortion clinic is from Paris, and so everything is written in French.
Whoever this two-faced gang is, thinks she can up Marta.
We want to help you and the boys play a game, but we just can't have a two-faced bitch there on the loose. Just get these documents translated for us, and we promise we will join your army.
Sparkle!
Sunshine!
Okay, now we got that taken care of. Now we can just do the... Now we get to talk to the boys.
You seem like a pretty nice kid. Let's see, we're here, we're in the neighborhood, so we're going to go, that's the bus stop, we're here, that's Cartman's, here is Kyle's, we're going to Kyle's. Okay, here guys, welcome, we're here.
What's this? Council, gather around! This must be something the new kid needs our help!
Thank fams, on Salby, non-bottom, what language is that?
Some kind of strange orcish. I've seen this language before. The kingdom to the north.
The kingdom to the north?
Whatever written on these documents is somehow the key to us recruiting the girls to our army. Is that what you're trying to tell us, new kid?
Come on, spit it out!
Getting that document translated isn't going to be easy. To breach the kingdom to the north, you will have to assume another identity. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Babinski.
The quickest way to the kingdom to the north is through the Lost Forest. Head north, and north again, and then north.
You better get a real passport photo first so you won't make pass border control.
It looks like we're heading to Canada today in this stream. We're going to Canada, folks. And get some Canadian bacon.
You have slain the mighty giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
Hope you guys are having a fine day. I know I am. Especially since I have a katana. Let's see, where's the closest place for Photo Dojo? It's not this side, it's in the middle somewhere. That's Jimbo. That's right here.
Hi, here's your passport photo taken. Just head into the room and we'll get started.
Okay.
Step in the lights, please.
All right, thank you. I'm in my lo-
That's great. Okay, smile. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on? Yeah, it's just not working. Let's try the other outfit.
No. This is the only, sir. This is a different shade of green. I will not blend in.
Yeah, it's just not working. Let's try that other outfit.
Fine.
No, tell you what. How about just no shirt at all? Let's try that.
Keep your shirt on.
Nope, with this light, we're just going to need you to lose that shirt.
Where is this one?
I'm just not feeling that shirt.
Are you kidding me? This game is making it.
Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or you know what? Just take your pants off too.
We're keeping the pants on, sir. But that's it.
Those pants just aren't working for me.
Keep pants on. I like the pants on, sir.
If you want a passport, you're going to have to lose the pants, pal.
And this is a no-win situation.
Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear?
You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
Okay, we're going to be in a boss battle.
What if we just make friends instead?
You know what?
Pervert!
Yeah, you burn in hell, pervert. I can't use that word on YouTube. Even though it's just rated M for mature. It's a pervert it is.
By the hair of the letters!
I smite thee!
That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen. Yes, oh boy!
That was the perfect throw.
Wow, good job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese.
Congrats, kid.
You have your first passport. Damn. You know what? I never go. Oh my god. let's go to the forest. How to basic do this, folks? Just north. Just keep on going north.
Maybe we should stay put and wait for someone to rescue us.
Could be a scaredy cat, Butters. Everyone picked up Butters.
No matter which way you go, I block you. What, you think we should just let anybody into Canada? No matter which way you go, I block you.
I see you have a passport. All right, hand it over.
Here you go.
I hereby grant thee access to the great nation of Canada. Open the gate!
Open the gate!
Oh,
hold on, I got it.
There we go.
Time to go to Canada. Oh my, really? Canada, what are you? What the heck is Canada here? This is 8-bit. This is 8-bit, isn't it?
You're not come around here, are you?
Best day in town. Those dire wolves can rip your anus apart in mere seconds.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my weapons?
Claymore warrior. These weapons stink. 200. Oh my! I want that, but I can't.
Welcome to the Bank of Canada, a whole American money. The current exchange is 1.2 falls of the dollar. Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Canadian halberd also sucks. Where is it? Metal grip.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
Welcome to the Bank of Canada. Hello, American money. Welcome to the Bank of Canada. Hello, American money.
In case if I ever have to get healed, right?
Welcome to the Ottawa Clinic. Are you here for an HIV test? I can heal you for $5 Canadian. Come back whenever you need healing or another HIV test.
Talking to the prince, the best tour, or the candelabra, depending on where you're in. Sorry, Dad, I'm on duty.
It's
It's a self-guided tour. You're gonna have to figure it out on your own.
This reminds me of Zelda from Breaking Things Now, breaking stuff. Pixelated shard. Pixelated shard. I love the 8. I like this 8-bit thing.
Oh, hail the princess of Canada!
Hail, yeah.
The audio tour is narrated by Brian Adams. Sorry again, I'm on duty.
Is this what's really like in Canada, folks?
Talking to the prince is the best part of the tour. Or the candelabras, depending on what you're into. Well, what have we here? A hero from the south? Not just anyone can pass the guard of the great ball. You must have eaten the odds and obtained a passport. I am the Prince of Canada, and this is my lovely wife. How can I help you?
I need some help with some translation.
Sorry, but I don't know what this says. I've seen this language before, but I believe it's only spoken in a specific part of Canada. I suggest you travel west of here and seek out the Earl of Winnipeg. He can tell you where in Canada they speak this freak tongue. But I won't. The wilderness of Canada is filled with dire wolves. You know what wolves are, right? They're like wolves, but dire.
They're like wolves, but dire. I like it.
Hold it right there! Here are your photos with prince and princess. Would you like 8x10 or 6x5x7?
I'll take the 5x7.
There you go. You can exit right through there.
Aww, I would have picked the 8x10.
To the Earl of Winnipeg.
Tactical nuke incoming!
And they're burning. Your attack's down. Professor Chaos on everyone! You know what? The hammer of storms.
Be my righteous victory!
Let's go!
Hello?
tactical nukes.
You sure about this?
I'm sure about this because you know why? Nuke attack. By the hammer of butters!
By the hammer of butters! Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry, Scooter. Kill yourself next turn, Butters. Welcome to Ban.
Have you been to Newfoundland? You won't find sodomy in all of Canada.
Welcome to the stop. Can I interest you in my wife?
Holy Massa Knife. You know what? I'm investing in this.
Crap, tough roar! But if you ask me, the deadliest catch is man.
Bad Canadians are quite religious.
Let's see what's over here. Discus of Bleeding.
Bam, Canadians are quite religious.
Praise Christ! Praise God! Praise God and Christ!
Welcome to the shop! Can I see you in my wares?
Many wonderful films are shot and all of them are about habits, right by is quickly becoming the world's ever most popular sport.
People come from Mud. 2010 Winter Olympics medal.
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you, Wes?
Okay.
Yes, yes, I know. Yes, I know. But Ottawa is clear on the other side of camp. How are we supposed to get there?
Uh-huh. Yes, I see. Oh, wow. No, I didn't know that. Yes, come on. Yeah, I hate that too.
No, I haven't seen that show.
This is fun right here. Destroy everything.
Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of O. Henry is an American doing in my office? Who let this kid in? Let me call you back, Larry. What in the name of O. Henry is an American doing in my office? Who's...
The documents of the Earl of Winnipeg.
Many wonderful films are shot in Vancouver. All of them are about cabins terrorized by serial killers.
Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township, so mind your P's and Q's. Do whatever you want with your T's and M's, however. Lumberjacking's dangerous work. What with all these diapers, man?
See what they had.
They say that Canadian monks live on a secluded island in the middle of Vancouver.
This poor citizen was killed by a dire bear. You know what a dire bear is, right? It's like a bear, but dire.
They say that two Canadian monks live on a secluded island in the middle of Vancouver.
Ah, yes. This writing is definitely Canadian. But why should I help a foreigner when Winnipeg is completely overrun with dire bears? Tell you what, kill off all the dire bears in the north of town, and I'll help you however I can.
Time to kill a dire bear.
Okay.
Come at me, bro. Come at me, we got the tactical nuke ready.
Oh, Christ, what a pickle!
Tactical nuke incoming!
Either.
By Jove, you've done it! Look at all these diabab pals! Now I can finally make a diorama. Alright, give me that document. This is actually written in the language of Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it, but I'm afraid the Prince has imprisoned the Minister of Montreal in caverns of Quebec. I will speak with the Prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the Minister.
Boy, oh boy, I will have the most dire robe in all of Canada.
You know what? Since I haven't explored this part, one part of the house, wonder what's happens. What's up happening in here?
Woo! Who the fuck just walked into someone's house?
Oh my gosh! Well, it's a rated M game, so I'll let you guys know. In someone's house, this is like Legend of Zelda. Did you forget? Oh yeah, fun fact, folks. I actually am doing a lot of good stuff. I'm actually watching My Hero Academia for the first time, and so far I love it. So far what I think is awesome, especially the voice acting. So what else is happening? Nothing much.
Agitated lady!
There you are! I am to wish me to release the Minister of Montreal! I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom!
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord!
Shut up! Who the fuck are you? Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me.
I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
You. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me and bring me his balls as proof. Do this, and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste!
Welcome to the shop. Can I interest you in my wares?
To Banff. Dire snake? Question mark?
It's a good day to die! For you, that is.
What you get for being mean to people?
To kill the snack. Travel to Banff and tackle.
What?
The Prince of Canada won't let you see the minister unless you kill the Bishop of Banff. Travel to Banff and attack the bishop.
Praise Christ! Praise God! Praise what is this? Who the fuck hits a bishop?
Who the hell hits the bishop? I hit a bishop because you know why?
Assassin.
I wanted to get my documents translated. Burn! Now I'm on the head!
I'm sorry.
Oh, you did not just heal. My boy, did you just heal? No, you shall not turn the other cheek.
Okay, whoa. Please, you don't have to kill me. I'll go away and the prince will never know I'm alive. Please, take these dire pig testicles and tell the prince they're mine.
Actually, you know what? I will.
Bless you, my son. It'll be our secret. Wow, good thing I saved these.
Poor damn pig.
I also get more followers that way. That's the best part.
Did you tell him? Yay, the bishop bows! Now religion won't interfere with government. How can we ever repay you?
You said you would free the minister of Montreal, my lord.
Sorry, no can do. With both the bishop and the minister taken care of, my throne is secure.
But my liege, we made a promise.
Shh, you. Shh.
Wicked, you must speak with the Duke of Vancouver. He can help you get into the catacombs of Quebec. Give the Duke this. Hurry now.
I got the Prince of Canada as a friend. To Vancouver.
The prince had something to do with the bishop's murder and has imprisoned the sir unjustly. Young man, and if you were to brave the catacombs of Quebec, you would have to speak with the monks who live to the southeast of town. Only they could train you in such sorcery.
Okay. To the monks! To the south of here! nice.
Perhaps he is the American everyone is talking about, Tan.
Nah, it can't be. He can't be a master spellcast. He doesn't even know magic.
He probably doesn't even know how to fart.
Who are you?
What is the sound of one anus farting?
Now you know.
What is the sound of one anus farting?
Now you know.
What is the sound of one anus farting?
Now you know.
That was stink.
Okay, it says cup of spell at. Okay, I have to do a cup of spell.
If you're feeling really good, how come you can't sneak a fart behind your back?
You sneaky squeaker to lure Philip.
The sneaky squeaker! Very impressive. He is worthy of our training after all.
Yes! Prepare thyself, child. It is time for you to learn some true magic.
Real magic. That smelly magic.
Your magic is impressive, young American. Not since Eric von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such prowess.
But now, you must learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's frequency.
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with... Nagasaki!
Nagasaki?
Here, watch again!
Now you try! Believe in yourself!
Okay, let's see. Hold it down.
These three pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them at one move.
Nagasaki!
Nagasaki!
That's it! You have the power!
Hear me.
You did it! Now go out and use your anus for the good of mankind!
And don't ever, ever fart on a man's balls.
Okay, go to the catacombs.
get in trouble for this.
That's a new time. Translated.
Are you gonna rape us? No! I'm rubbing your glue! You're straight tripping, son!
For fun, we're gonna see what happens in here.
Welcome to the Ottawa. Your health is fully restored, and your HIV test is negative.
$105 from that. Had all that Canadian money, so I figured I wouldn't need to go back there anyway, so.
Maybe we should stay and wait for someone to
rescue us.
As soon
as I'm
resigned!
I turned down the video that was here for good. The Master Sharp's Robin, the cutest Robin was today. The annual park retreat event where the family and friends play Robin and Gus with them. Many people running down the fairway to just all stand and see along their many bounds. Robin and Gus are high up above one star of the daughter of the Congress Stone Show that she smuggled into the reality of the Congress Stone Show that she smuggled into the reality of the Congress Stone Show. There's no use to use the Canadian money over there.
Long, hot,
on the green, like down fell the child.
Actually, you know what? We're gonna go use Nagasaki over there. I wonder what happened over close by. Let's see. Let's go closer. Right here. Yeah, right here. Right here. Yeah.
Your anus pulverized the rock that was the interdimensional gateway between our worlds. Now that it's destroyed, now people can conquer humanity. And it's all thanks to you. Thank you, man.
Crab people, crab people, taste like crab, talk like people.
You seem like a pretty nice kid.
Let's see. Air attack enemies with your ass. Is there a reference to inflict one, inflict more damage to stun targets? Protect my balls, you can create. Okay, yeah, that would make more sense. That could happen. Fight or flight. Healing wind, power bottom. Counterguard, dirty, find brain food. Yeah, we're gonna go for brain food. Who are you kidding? Quest real quick. Hey, let's go down here.
The zombies came for the tacos, that's my theory.
You're kinda, that guy's kinda true. The zombies came from the Taco Bell area, yeah.
Ready to go back? The girls are ready to see you.
I had a feeling they were wanted to see me, Annie. Come on, show me the way.
See? Right here it says that five women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, new kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freak of our two-faced butt rag! Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass!
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her. I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Heidi.
Yay! You serve us well, new kid. So you have our services. Tell the boy we will play their game.
Sparkle! Sunshine!
Jeez.
you've been granted full access to our adorable supplies. Wanna do a little shopping?
Yeah, let's see what we got for weapons. Shock ram. Mike. I might take that, yeah. Leather armor. No. Fairy princess robes? Yeah, isn't this leather armor robes? No.
Wanna do a little shopping?
Equipment. Prenuptial document. Each attack. Leech. Oh, yeah, we're definitely buying that. We're using that for my armor.
I learned a trail can actually make your friendship strong, and it's all thanks to
you. We should be friends so you can like my post.
I bet you're thinking about something totally deep right now. You didn't hear from me, but Millie said that Bebe said that Ali said that Monica knows someone who has a crush on you.
Heidi's having a slumber party. Oops. I almost forgot. You're not a girl.
Thank you so much for clearing my name. Now when girls call me a whore, it's more in a joking way. You're really different from the other boys. Like you aren't even gross. The girls are here to help make you like bringing us.
Okay, we're going to my inventory real quick. Give it as it's a good spin for. You know what? We can actually use the Valkyrie headband, take care of. Get rid of. Using a Valkyrie headband. Add that. Adds 110 gains in attack up at the start of combat. No, I'll keep my level 4. Adds a. You know what? I'll take. Oh no. Did they really have to? Oh my gosh. You know what? We'll be a bishop. No. My max HP is increased, but at what cost? Yeah, we're just gonna keep with that, stick with this, and give us a, we're gonna get us a 200 damage, or melee damage. Burning skull patch. Jesus loves me. Roberta. Ranger, Purple Heart Badge, Bubblegum Wrapper, no, studded dog collar, candy bar. And the flaming sword patch back on, yep. That's 40 armor, reducing the enemy attack. Melee a fighter conscious. Grab Valkyrie gloves. Gains attack up and killing it. Crab pincers. You might as well give me the, I'm gonna get the bishop on. We're wearing bishop gloves. I have a total of 90. Maybe... Actually, we'll use the Valkyrie gloves. Where is it? Valkyrie, right here. What does Woodman do anyways? Out of curiosity. Let's see. 7 damage. Leeches, 10 more damage. Katana patch. Fingerless. Exoskeleton. We're gonna do. Ranged attacks do that. What about magic? Purple heart badge, bubble grub. Candy wrapper, studded dog collar, thorny. We're getting the burning skull patch right here. That way, whenever I use a magic spell, I can do that. Serrated axe.
Text me sometime.
We're gonna go to Jimbo real quick to see how he's doing. And Jimbo is all the way there, so we're gonna fast travel all the way to the restaurant row. And then we'll end today's stream after I finish that at side quest. Didn't mean to go there.
My friend has a crush on you.
What can I do for you? Wow, I hate spiders. Sure hope you blasted the heck out of it. This was real personal for me and Ned. Well, we lost half our unit to a farm town we're stationed in Hanoi. Far as we're concerned, you're a damn hero, kid. We're both proud to know you.
I have no words.
You're probably the best hunter this town's ever seen. Right up there with me and Ned at our prime. Right there.
Straight up.
Yeah. You got Jimbo's key. Where does that go to? Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this stream. Subscribe to the channel if you have not already. Follow me on Twitch. Links in the description down below. And I'll see you guys in the next stream and or video. Peace out, everybody. And bye-bye.